present here. As the stars are rising in the sky, so are the stars on the stage. On behalf of our constellations, I welcome you to our cultural evening 2016-17, organized by classes 9 and 10. Before we launch, let's invoke the blessings of Mother Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge. I request all the dignitaries to light the lamp. I also request the teachers to join them. Thank you, teachers. It's an honor itself to honor the beautiful audience gathered here. Dear guests, look around you. A cheerful welcome full of friendship is yours.
If there's no difference of opinions, there won't be any innovative ideas. Similarly, if there's no cultural event in a school, there won't be any chance for the young and dynamic children to uphold the pride of an institution. We believe in Vidya Dadati Purnatvam, which means education brings completeness. Schools are an epitome of knowledge, having a conducive environment where each child blossoms completely, with academic excellence coupled with human values.
His Holiness would... His Holiness Pooja Gurudev Sri Sri Ravishankar Ji says, clarity in mind, purity in heart, and sincerity in action is what the youth need to imbibe in order to become good leaders. As the name suggests, our school is a temple of learning where knowledge is revered. So, let's begin this evening with an invocation song.
सरस्वति नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा। गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुः साक्षात् परं ब्रह्म तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। नमो शारदा नमो शारदा नमो शारदा माता नमो शारदा नमो शारदा नमो शारदा माता। हे विद्या ज्ञान प्रदायिनी हे विद्या ज्ञान प्रदायिनी मा वीणा पुस्तक धारिणी मा वीणा पुस्तक धारिणी भवभञ्जनी मनरञ्जनी भवभञ्जनी मनरञ्जनी अम्बवागेश्वरी माता अम्बवागेश्वरी माता। नमो शारदा नमो शारदा नमो शारदा माता नमो शारदा माता नमो शारदा माता।
I wish this string of feats be never ending. As we approach the end of this academic year, it is good to look back at the tremendous progress that we have made and improve in areas where we can do better. So, now let's review the progress of our school through the annual report.